What's going on, everyone? My name's Pogany, and today, I just had another voice crack in my intro. Oh my gosh, this is getting old. Anyway, alright, facing south right now. Alright, got bow. Alright, west. West is my route, actually. Alright. So yeah, I've been killed by hackers, I've been killed, like, it's just stupid. Like, that guy had Killara in the last game, on this very map. Some guy had Killara in the last game. It was not fun for me. Come back! Get over here. Die! There we go. Okay, let's do that. Let's throw out some of that, and we're good. Nope, I don't want to eat that. I have to. This is one of my only foods left. And I just got another pumpkin pie. Hey, that was worth it. So yeah, there was a Reach hacker in the last game. I was so close to killing him. I got like 3 bow shots on him. I hit him with ground pound. I hit him a couple more times. Oh, you're lagging. Monkey man. Monkey man. Are you okay? You alright there? He was lagging really bad. I feel sorry. I feel sorry that I killed him. Alright, let's hop up here. Unbreaking and Smite? Are you kidding me? Smite! What? Oh my gosh. It just isn't fair. Whoever got that reference, I heavily applaud you, because that's probably one of the worst references I've ever made. All right. Come on. I can kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Where's this guy anyway? Boom! Get over here. It's a regular wood sword. I forgot it doesn't have sharpness. Instead, it got flippin' smite! Smite! Alright. Okay. I can do this. Oh no! It fell into the void. I can enchant the gold one. I've heard gold swords work wonders sometimes. Come on, don't do this. No! Okay, there we go. I don't even know what to say to that. That is just stupid. I enchanted 3 swords in a row, and all I got were smite, and 2 of them had unbreaking. What is that? Why was I being killed? Was that the deep freeze? Oh, it was glitching again. Alright, negative 47, 54. Should be right over there. I was correct. Mainly because I looked at the compass. Right. Who can I team with now? Nobody. Let me pay an iron ingot to get haste. Now I can at least get some hits on people. Keep them away from, you know, my supply dropped. Oh, people are crouching and stuff. Oh, whoa. My compass is going crazy right now. Come on, Diamond Helmet. Here we go. Now, the game just got interesting. Even though it's basically not even the equivalent to Full Iron. The principle of the Diamond Helmet, it's just... it's great. It's just good to have, you know, Diamond Helmet. I mean, because it's blue. And I'm actually using default today. I'm actually using the default texture pack, or resource pack. Whatever the crazy Mojangsters call it these days, or Mojangsters. I don't even know what's the proper way to pronounce that. I've heard it pronounced both ways numerous times. Is this the team guy? Is this the guy who wants a Tim? Oh, you are the guy who wanted to Tim. I will hit you with my smite sword! Did you just drop your weapon? Or did you even have a weapon to begin with? I think he's given up. Nope. Oh gosh, the lag. It makes it almost impossible to get bow shots. If you know what I'm saying. Because bow shots are basically what initiates a fight. It's basically, I get a bow shot on you, that means it's time to fight. Alright, Mr. Eye-Gun guy. Oh, he's not stacked at all. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, now we can go to deathmatch. Please, somebody start the deathmatch. Oh, he's going after me with a bow. Wait, I can get those arrows. Arrows. Up. Up. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 no. Please, please, please. I just want to win this game. Oh! I got him! No, there's no way. I just got him. If you saw my face right now, you would think of me as like an 8-year-old who just walked into Chuck E. Cheese for the first time. I mean, excuse me, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Horrified. Nah, I'm just kidding. I've been listening to too many Five Nights at Freddy's stuff. I really like that game, though. I don't own the second game, but I own the first game. Alright, I see some person over here. Wait, are they both on this side of the map? I think this is it. This is it. Go for it. Go for the shot. Oh, gosh. Got him. Come on, last person on the other side of the map. Are you kidding me? Oh no. All right, let's go. Let's get this. Let's win. We are going to win this game. Oh no. Pointing to the supply drop. I'm still not in range to see him through my unloaded chunks. That's not good. Wait, yes I am. Is that him? Is he right over here? Yep, there he is. There's the man. Going up. Oh wait, he's on the little stairs. I think there's stairs. Yep. Let's do this. Final fight. He's not stacked. We can win. Unless he's hacking. We win! Voice crack there. Voice crack. Oh no. I think this is it. Wait for it. Completed! 600 gems. Win 30 games of survival games. We finally finished it. I hope you all have enjoyed this episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. If you did, be sure to leave a like. And yeah. We finally got it. It's been a long time. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.